Hi, it's me again. So, if you want to go to the groceries and buy some food, then you have to think about some of the rules. Many grocery shops don't accept credit cards. Good to know. Most countries usually have credit cards, but yeah, in Germany. So you have to have the EC card or bring cash. Never go shopping during middle of Saturdays, which is usually very crowded. So I hope these tips were beneficial for you. Have a great weekend. Bye.